This is a fundoscopic image taken from an individual with congenital rubella syndrome. The retina is speckled with punctuate hypopigmented and hyperpigmented spots. This appearance is referred to as salt and pepper retinopathy. I hope you found this lecture to be helpful and worth your time. Please feel free and very welcome to leave a comment or suggestion below. And if you like this video, please hit subscribe and check out some of the other videos in this channel.